Morning, people. Morning, people. People, good morning. I want to show you this sky. Look at this sky I have today. Hello. People in the house. Belinda, hello. Good morning. Hello from Germany. Dude, hello. Oh, no problem. Sorry, dude. Good morning, Sweden. Look at that sky I have for you people. Look at this fabulous, fabulous sky. Hello, South Africa. Hello, Cincy. Hello, UK. Look at this sky. Loving the sky today. You have to watch the previous scope, everybody. The sunrise was amazing. I had purple clouds over the skyline. Adelaide, I love Adelaide. Following Bellora in Adelaide, I love Adelaide. I have been there. Look at that sky, people. Everybody new, make sure you follow me. Hello, Illinois. Hello, North Korea. Good morning. Ciao. Hello. Hello, Rosie. Good morning, Clarkie in Florida. I just want to show this sky. I don't know, right, just the first 10 minutes. Hello, Mahmoud in Canada, my home country. Hello, Romania. Following Romania, Christiana, I want you to show me Romania. Good morning, Texas. Following Mallory. Hello, UK. New York City, gorgeous. New York City, United States. Hello, Fort Worth. Hello, California, Brazil. Great. Palm trees are blocking your view. Good morning, South Africa. So everybody, the sunrise was incredible. The sunrise, we cannot see the World Trade Center from here. The sunrise was incredible. You must watch my sunrise scope before this. It was probably the best one I've ever had. It was epic. Hello, Atlanta. People, I had incredible colors. No drones. Cannot see World Trade Center from here. Hello. Hello, baby intense. How are you? The sunrise was incredible. You must go see it. You must. Everything's on catch, dude. Good morning, Ghana. I want to see Istanbul. Merhaba, Istanbul. Following Istanbul. Hello, Indonesia. It is a must watch. The sunrise was incredible. We are now looking east, East River and Queens. Hello, Kurdistan. Hello, Egypt. The Ron Morning Show, indeed. No, you do not. So catch.me/RonWaxman. I didn't research the drones. Hello, Egypt. Hello, Creston, Iowa. Everybody new, click on the number on the bottom right, follow. I did great scopes around New York City last night, and the sunrise was amazing. Good morning, Adrian. Antalya is great. I am following Istanbul. Goodbye, Ali. Hello, Germany. I'm not sure exactly what that island is. New York, you love it. I love it too. Speaking of New York, people. Hello, Nashville. I'm not throwing anything off the building. A boat, dude. I missed the boat. You're right. I missed the boat. Stop being rich. Hello, Vegas. Look at this sky. I'm on the roof of my building. Good morning. Hello, Chicago. Hello, sir. I knew you'd like that, dude. Hello, Syracuse, New York, center of Canada. I am following you, Istanbul. Sunrise was amazing. You must go watch it. That was the previous scope. Look at this sky I have for you here, people. Look at this sky. Hello, Liverpool. You missed the boat all the time. Hello, Poland. I love New York too. Now we're looking west, people. We are everybody new. Click on the number on the bottom right. My sunrise was amazing. I did Times Square. I did 30 Rock, the set of the Today Show, and I did St. Patrick's. The skies are crying. Privyet, Russia. Privyet, Russia. There is Central Park. Hello, North Korea. Hello, Turkey. Merhaba, Turkey.
Do I have people to close the deal? I've had some great work ideas up here. Hello, Indonesia. Yes, look at the sky here. Look at this sky. Hold on. Hello, London. Thank you. Let me show you this. Look at this, people. Hello, Barbara. Following Barbara. Airplane, people on the moon. Airplane. Ciao, Italia. Airplane following Federica. And right here, people, there's your moon. There is your moon. Hello, Sweden. There's your gorgeous moon. Hello, Orion. People, follow Orion. He did Stonehenge yesterday. It was magnificent. Cuba, hola. Look at the moon, people. That is... Look at these incredible clouds today. Incredible, incredible clouds I have today. Just gorgeous. Gorgeous. I will show the city. I already did follow you. Don't ask again. Right there, people. I'm not sure about that, to be honest with you, Brickless. Good day. I had a great night. Thank you. Right there. Look gorgeous. The city. You want to see the city, people? Everybody new follow. Yes, I scoped the blue moon over the Statue of Liberty. A Bob Ross painting. Yes, indeed. The city is stunning. Because they had promised they were going to do it. You didn't want to look like they were failing. All right. Sorry, dude. There's your screenshot of the city, people. There's your screenshot of New York City. Look at that beautiful view. Beautiful, beautiful view of the city this morning. Just gorgeous. Gorgeous. It is gorgeous when it first wakes up. Just gorgeous, people. Yes, indeed. Look at the sky. Wait, look at the sky I have here. Hold on. Don't worry, dude. Took care of it. Look at that, people. Bom dia, Brasil. Again, everyone new. Click on the number. Winger shirts, indeed. Everybody knew, click on the number on the bottom right and follow. The sunrise was spectacular. I had pink clouds over the city. Yes, indeed, Marcy. Upper East Side of New York. I don't know where I'll go tomorrow. Beautiful people, gorgeous. Look at the sky in the distance. Buen dia. Look at that sky, people. I have lots of favorite restaurants. Look at the sky. I have lots. Look at those clouds. Just gorgeous. Gorgeous. You have to watch my sunrise scope. Orion, you must watch the sunrise scope. It was amazing. I'm going to try in the winter. Downtown Wall Street, Gordon Gekko. Amazing skyline, dude. Amazing. So right there, people. No, I don't know what Hendrix is. Right there, my version of Sydney Harbor Bridge. My deck is amazing. That is Hell's Gate Bridge. Railway Bridge. You do, Orion. Railway Bridge, that is... Hell's Gate Bridge. If you like movies from the X-Men, hello, Sydney. Everything is possible in New York City. Right there, people. From X-Men and Conspiracy Theory, the power station. On the left is the control tower of LaGuardia Airport. I have a wonderful, wonderful life. And in the distance, I've got the Whitestone Bridge and the Throg's Neck Bridge. Jimmy Hoffa is buried who knows where. I remember when he disappeared, actually. Okay, thank you so much. Morning. Oh, wonderful. Happy to help the art students. I'm not going to jump, people. There you go. Look at this sky. Look at this sky, people. You're welcome, Chicago. Screenshots, people. Tweet at me, at RonWaxman, hashtag Periscope. Good morning. Good morning, Florida. Look at this. People. Third largest mosque in the United States, largest mosque in New York City. Right there. Hello, Claire. Claire, you have to watch the sunrise scope. I had pink clouds over New York City. Everybody follow Claire Wadd, one of the best scopers in the world. Seven Industrial Wonders Rule. Cool. Hello, Switzerland. Yes, I did like your picture. Pleasure for retweeting. The clouds are amazing. That is the largest mosque in New York City, third largest in the United States. I have scoped Brooklyn Bridge. Oh, the Brooklyn Bridge is amazing. So there's your sky right now. There is your sky. Everybody follow Claire Wadd. Hello, Laredo. Oh, wow, you should have scoped that. Hello, Sweden. Look at these clouds, people. Unbelievable. Let's go see the city. Again, the clouds today. Yes, Canada's own. Oops. Look at that, people. Look at these clouds today. Gorgeous. I could jump, I guess. I wouldn't survive. Claire is amazing. So are you. Everybody follow Orion. He scoped from Stonehenge yesterday. One of the greatest scopes I've ever seen. So everybody follow Orion. And there's your beautiful New York City, people. Hello, Heather. There's your New York City. Oh, sorry, wait. St. Patrick's was great. You're at the salon, Claire. Thank you, Orion. So, people, we have an elevator, dude. We have an elevator. Hello, New Zealand. Hello, Heather. On the left, MetLife Building. Orion, exactly like that. Cathedral was great. Bom dia. On the left, MetLife Building. Hello, Newcastle. On the right, Empire State Building. In the center, one elevator. In the center, 432 Park Avenue, tallest residential structure in the Western Hemisphere. 1,396 feet high. Saudi billionaire bought the 96-floor penthouse for his daughter for $95 million. I like to get 6 hours. I got four yesterday. No, that's just from the camera. That's just from the camera. There's one elevator right there working on. That's a worker's elevator. Just one elevator today. The black building right there. Black building right there. Good morning. Trump Tower. We can all agree that Donald Trump is an asshole. Trump Tower, the black building right there. White building on the right is the GE building. FAO Schwartz used to be there. Cartier is there temporarily while they remodel their main place. And the 24-hour Apple store is in the basement there. Yes, I do. Hello, everyone. Godzilla. Good morning, Kansas. Following Jessica in Kansas, welcome. Me encanta ver a Claire, yes. Oh, fabulous. You miss New York. So, people, that white, black, and white. Hello, Australia. Good morning. That black and white building is the Park Lane Hotel. Right behind that is 30 Rock. I scoped 30 Rock about 2 hours ago. You should go watch that scope. That is where the Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon is filmed and Saturday Night Live is filmed. right there behind the black and white building, 30 Rock. That tall building is 157. The thin, small building in front of it with the red. Hello, Mediterranean. My pleasure. Good morning. You drank 9 shots of vodka. Good stuff. So right there, the smaller building with the red sign is Essex House. That is on Central Park South. Guten Morgen. Hola, Mexico. Be good down under. The green, that green triangle, that is Worldwide Plaza. Geraldo Rivera. That is Worldwide Plaza. Periscope, some in New York City will be close to that. That's at 50th and 8th. And right there, people, Time Warner Center. That is at Columbus Circle, the southwest tip of Central Park. Yes, thank you. That thin black building is the Mandarin Oriental Hotel. Thin building in front of the tower on the left. Comcast was 30 Rock. I just showed it. Oh, wow, you're under snow. I know you like it, Orion. I know you like it. And the building on the left is one of my favorites in New York City. That is the Hearst Tower, designed by Norman Foster of Manchester in the UK. So many good scopers, including A9630. People follow him, best scoper in Scotland. Right there, people. Right there. I will turn camera later. Trump is probably sleeping. I don't know cheap places to stay. Good morning. Hello, London. That, people, that building right there with the two towers is the San Remo, designed by Emery Roth. That building, Demi Moore is trying to sell her 3-story penthouse for $75 million. Madonna couldn't get into that building in the 80s. The board wouldn't let her in. Rumor has it Diane Keaton was the only person who voted to allow her in. Bono bought his place there from Steve Jobs, who bought a place, remodeled it, never moved in. And Bono and one of his floor mates had a lawsuit over a fireplace in 2007. That is the San Remo. I don't know where Sony is. The Dakota is 2 blocks south of there. That, people, Central Park. Hello, Pat. Central Park. $5 million will buy you a beautiful place in New York. Central Park, people. New Jersey in the distance. And that, oh, let me show you some sky, people. How's that for some sky? I do not know that building. How is that, people, for a screenshot? How is that right there? Yes, I have done lots of research, Andrew. Hello, Tokyo. Good morning, Mrs. Clark. Screenshots, people. 20,000 gets you nothing. There you go, people. Bonjour, France. 150K probably doesn't buy you much. Okay, so people, Merhaba, Turkey. Right there. That is the Beresford. John McEnroe lives there. I have clients. Yes, I do. Plenty. Vlad on the Red Bull. Only Chris Winger on New York. Right there, the Beresford. John McEnroe lives there. Jerry Seinfeld used to live there. Mike Nichols used to live there. And Helen Gurley Brown of Cosmo Magazine had her penthouse there until her death. And right here, people, that is the El Dorado. Michael J. Fox and Alec Baldwin have lived there. And that was designed by the same architect who designed the San Remo, Emery Roth. Right there. That is the El Dorado in the 90s on Central Park West. So there's your tour. Airplane landing at LaGuardia Airport, people. Airplane landing at LaGuardia Airport. Right there. Look at that airplane coming in for a landing. That's flashing lights as the control tower. There it is, hitting the runway. Hitting the runway. Ralph Cramden lived in either Brooklyn or Queens, I forget. There you go. Sorry if you couldn't see it. Sorry if you couldn't see it. In the distance, Whitestone Bridge and Throgs Neck Bridge in the distance, people. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Orion. Everybody follow Orion. That Stonehenge scope was magnificent. Right there, people. From X-Men and Conspiracy Theory. And on the left, the control tower of LaGuardia Airport. I don't talk about my rent. Have a great day. Orion is a wonderful scoper, usually scopes London. Hello, John. And look at this sky, people. And there's your Sydney Harp. Exactly, exactly, Andrew. He is indeed. Everybody follow A9630, best scoper in Scotland. Stonehenge was amazing. Right there, Hell's Gate Bridge. My pleasure, Orion. I am the number one scoper. No, seriously, the number one scoper in the world is Kaizo. Kanji, K-A-N-J-I underscore K. He is my favorite scoper in the world. K-A-N-J-I underscore K. No choppers yet. So right there, people, that is Hell's Gate Bridge, a railway bridge. That's my version of Sydney Harbour Bridge. Yeah, no, they didn't. Airplane, people. Airplane. Just took off from LaGuardia. Trump's lawyer. I found Kaizo when he had like 10 followers. And I started inviting people to his scope. I love him. Good friend, too. Right there, people. Kanji underscore K. K-A-N-J-I underscore K. Follow him. You will thank me later. We are looking to Queens. Sky is beautiful. You have to watch the sunrise scope. I've never seen sky like that in the sunrise. Right there. East River and Queens, people. East River and Queens. You want to see the sky? Look at this sky. How's that for a sky, people? I don't drink beer. Hello, Chicago. That is Queens. Buildings out in Queens. Look at this sky. Beautiful. Screenshots, people. Tweet them at me, at Ron Waxman, hashtag Periscope. I will retweet you. Follow me on here, follow me on Twitter, and all my past scopes are viewable on catch.me/Ron Waxman. KATCH.ME/Ron Waxman. I love to see a single ball. Look, more sky, people. Look at this. Look at that sky. Thank you. Thank you. Look at that. No, not lunar eclipse, but I did the blue moon over the Statue of Liberty. It was amazing. Okay, we have drones, people. People, dude, we have drones. I think that's a drone. Let me see if I can get it. That looks like a drone. I had one before. I saw one before. Sorry, it is. Dude, I hope you can see it. Darn it. They're flying very high. I can't see it, sorry. There's a plane, sorry, I can't see it. You saw it? That was a drone. I've had drones and we have airplanes too. Lots of airplanes today. Airplane over there. There was a drone. One day I had eight drones. I had eight drones one day. No, we had drones over in New York City. It was incredible. We had about 8 drones. Exactly, Andrew. They were coming today. They were spying on me. I'm sorry, dude. I work every day, people. I work every single day. Look at that sky. Look at this gorgeous sky. I'm gonna see, people, I wanna show you, hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna try and move. Hold on, people, I'm gonna try and move. I hope I don't lose my signal. I wanna show you something. Hold on. Hold on, people. Trying to move. Oh, God. Sorry, just nailed myself on a chair. They have a height limit, it could be. Look at this sky over here. Look at this sky over here, people. I did nail myself on the chair. I did indeed. The sunrise scope I did from all over the roof, and it was amazing. Oh, wow. So there you go, people. Screenshots, tweet them at me, at Ron Waxman, hashtag Periscope. And everyone, please go watch the sunrise. It was amazing. It started with pink clouds over New York City. Yes, cops. Look at that. All right, let me, hold on. Hold on. LaGuardia's the other way. I showed planes landing there already. LaGuardia, I'll show you right now. LaGuardia Airport. The tower on the left is the control tower of LaGuardia Airport. Yes, thank you, Mrs. Clark. Everybody can watch my past scopes on there. Right there, the control tower of LaGuardia is on the left. I don't eat breakfast. That was an ambulance, people. It wasn't cops. That was an ambulance right there. Ambulance. Michael Bradley and Bob Bradley are my best known. No helicopters right now. No helicopters. People, look at this. Wait, people. How's that for a screenshot? How's that? Yes, coming to get me, the ambulance. How's that for a screenshot, people? I hope you can see the colors. Gorgeous. Yes, please screenshot, tweet it at me, at Ron Waxman, hashtag Periscope. Yes, it's sideways. You can take a picture and rotate it. You can edit by rotating the picture. It is rainbow-like. I'm glad you can see that. Gorgeous. And look at this. Let me show you this. How is that? How is that right there? The sky today is unbelievable. Just unbelievable, the sky today. Loving this. Just loving this. Airplane, people. Airplane. Exactly. Concrete jungle. And my moon is covered now. I can't show you the moon. Moon is covered by some. I don't drink coffee. Hasta luego. I try to do my best on my scopes, people. Oh, wait. Wow. Okay, here we got an airplane landing. Here we've got an airplane landing. I want you to see this. Can you see the airplane coming in on the left? Can you see the airplane? I'm gonna, up in the left. Airplane coming in for a landing. There you go. Right there, it's gonna hit the ground at LaGuardia. And there it goes, hitting the ground at LaGuardia. Right there, and now it's disappeared from view. There you go. Hope you could see that. I hope you could see that, people. It did, didn't it? It did look like that. Look at this sky. Look at this sky, people. Great stuff, dude. Look at that sky, people. I'm loving the sky today. Just loving this. Look at this. My roof deck. Do this every morning. Gorgeous. Another ambulance. That's another ambulance. Just stunning today. The sky is stunning. Just stunning sky. So I don't usually show the sky this much. It's just amazing today. Amazing sky. Loving this sky. Look at this. Look at this, people. Yes, they are coming for me, dude. How's that for a sky? Wait, how's that for a sky? We like that? This is a shared roof deck. It's not mine. I share the roof deck. Everyone in the building can use the roof deck. Screenshot the sky for me, somebody please, and tweet it at me, at Ron Waxman, hashtag Periscope. I'm loving that sky. Just gorgeous today. Okay, Orion, have a good... Orion, thank you so much for Stonehenge. Thank you, Orion. Thank you, Andrew. Thank you. I'm loving this today. Airplane people. Another airplane. Lots of air traffic this morning. Lots of it. Look at this guy. Hold on. Hold on, people. Be good. Hold on, people. Look at that sky. Look at that sky, people. Loving this morning. I sleep during the day. Mima, sleep during the day. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. All right, everyone. I'm going to take a little break. I'm going to take a little break. Okay, be good. Be good, Julia. Okay, my pleasure. I'm going to take a little break and I'll see you soon. Okay, wait, hold on, people. Hold on. I want to thank you all for coming. Hold on, everybody. Thank you for coming to my scope today. Thank you so much for the 5 million hearts last night, and thank you for coming to see me. So I say hello to everybody. All right? Hello. Who's just arriving late? Alisa's arriving late. Hello, Alisa. There you go. Sorry, face. There's the face. I have the face for radio. Oh, my pleasure, dude. I'll come right back. I need 5 minutes. I'll be back up. Everybody watch the sunrise scope. It was amazing. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. It's a pleasure, and I will see you all in about 5-10 minutes. I'll show more of this fabulous sky this morning. So everyone, I'll see you soon. Pee break, smoke break, the works. Bom dia, Brasil. So everyone, oh, you've been here a while, all right. Everybody new, click on the number on the bottom right. Sunrise was amazing, did great scopes last night, and I will see you soon.